You think your cruelty's well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the caravanserai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.